Run! Speak to...
You're so boring.
What have you been up to? You're doing fun.
Not that much.
Come on.
What? Seriously, every time I come up here, you're like annoying me.
No, I'm just asking how you're getting on.
I got braces.
Why can't I see? Shows. Smile.
They're so ugly, but I just show them anyway.
I've never seen them. Smile again.
What have you been up to, Paul? Let's film you.
See your braces.
Oh my gosh, you're so boring. Oh, you're not. Let me film you.
Fine.
What have you been up to?
I've been up to sports and all that stuff.
Is that it?
Pretty much. I live a boring life, that's why I want to ask about yours.
What else have you been up to?
Nothing.
Okay, what did you do at work? Tell me everything then.
What?
Is that it?
That's what you do at work.
Yeah, but do you not like do anything else? Like,
no.
Like, talk, I don't know.
You talk, I'm trying to get to you to talk.
I've got nothing to say.
Let's see.
That was a lonely night.
Yes, we so... Is that way, like...
The whole point of it was just to see how you had to say.
Okay then, so we'll go on. But I don't have anything
Would you like to go in there and just sing?
No.
Just give it all you've got. And sing that song.
You have to be like good at singing.
Oh, you're not good at singing.
No.
I thought you were.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out because it makes you tone for it.
Yeah, maybe.
So for Anastasia, the journey is different.
Look how nice that is. It's a big pillow. Oh, I saw Megan!
Is it?
In that. Oh, I was meant to bring the photos. That's what I was meant to do.
When did you see them?
Was it June or July? I can't remember. Like,
if I got a yes, God, it would be unbelievable.
Oh, quite like. Oh, I'm Isabella. Are you like.
Last night,
cousin.
Have you seen that? Maybe baby?
Yeah, she's really cute. She's like. She's like that sex.
Beautiful.
She's quite chubby, babe, but all babies are fat. She's really nice, yeah. And then, oh, when we knocked on the door, like, you know how his name's Mike? But she used to be married to David? My mum knocked on the door and she was like, oh, hi, Farrell, hi, David. And then she realised what she had said and it was like silence. And it was really awkward and we were like, it was hilarious.
Imagine that.
I just want you to know that this decision for me has been like the hardest out of everybody here. Because I do think you have got a really unique talent. I'll get you. I think you're fantastic. You are one of the best for
me. Oh, yeah. Right. Go.
Right.
Oh.
It's not disgusting, it's actually.
That no hurt when it went through? That no hurt when it went through?
You don't even feel it.
When it punching the hole through your.
Yeah, but
bleeding?
The hole's already there.
But when they were making it?
Well, yeah, it bleeds a lot. Like,
is it?
Do you want to see? Oh, it's on my old phone. Oh, I can still show you. Like, it bleeded so much. It was, like, disgusting. Like, look, I'll show you. I still keep my old phone, like, just for, like, whenever. Look, it looks... It's quite dirty, because, like, I wore it, like, 6 months or something. Where's my phone?
You got a photo of yourself with a cut of the blood or something?
Yeah, I filmed it because people wouldn't believe how bloody it was. Wait. Wait, hold a sec. You need to switch that off, or it's bad. It's, that was only the beginning. It's a lot, eh? Like, it was actually, like, overflowing. Here's another one. Can you see how bloody it is?
Mm.
It's so... I thought I was going to, like, die a lot. It's not that much, but it's quite a lot. Like, because nobody told me it would please.
Is it not sore?
It wasn't really sore. It's just,
you're
like...
feeling that?
Well, it was sore for, like, 5 minutes. It was really sore. Like, I was, like... But then after that, it was, like, I just couldn't walk. I was, like, walking like that because my stomach felt really, like...
Mad?
I'm not mad. Yeah, not... It's not...
Is that a tattoo?
No, it's not real. Like, it's just... It's, like, a 2 months one just to see whether I want to get one or not.
Oh, you want to get one?
I don't know, because I don't know if I can handle pain.
Is it sore?
Well, that's just a spray paint one.
And tattoos would be sore.
Yeah, I guess. It's probably not worth it.
No, it's probably not. I wouldn't get it anyway.
Piss TV.
No, not obviously now, but like at some point...
Just get them on. They were funny, but weren't they?
Why?
Funny as fuck.
You want a pack of crisps, man?
No, I'm fine, Paul. Thanks.
You sure?
No, I'm fine.
I'll get you a pack of crisps if you want a pack of crisps.
Thank you.
No?
Was there nothing that I left?
Yeah, there is. I moved it in there.
Is there?
Alright. It was like on the floor and stuff. So... Oh, it's so bad.
If I can't
open this.
You got?
No, it's okay.
Paul,
oh,
cut
on
something good, but
how's Queen?
Do you have any Nirvana?
You said New York.
Just Queen.
New York is dangerous. Cause you drink that way you may.
Oh.
I
feel like something likes you.
Do you have any Nirvana?
No. Oh, I have the one, but somewhere. Yeah. You want a Stella, Andrew?
Andrew, there's some Stella in there, by the way.
Party's not finished yet. Drink up, bud. Do you want the van on? I've only got one song with them, but it's on my laptop.
Do you have your laptop? Just put it on then.
I don't even have a laptop, actually. Laptop's
not.
Okay. It's at my mum's. I leave it at my mum's. Because my mum be bought things.
Why?
Because my mum be bought things.
Fucking didn't get it in.
Oh, alright, at this time of night.
Wake up and give me a fucking... Get your ass down there.
At this time of night.
Look at you. Do you have that song? To the Beatles, that you see in the sky.
It's on my laptop.
Is it?
Oh, the good ones are on my laptop. Next time you go out, don't show them your ID. Wait until they ask you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I
realise
that.
ID?
Shove
up your
arse. I don't want your ID, mate.
They didn't say anything to me.
Shove it. Shove it to the sun, don't shove it.
I know, you haven't been searched.
I just want to ask.
I never even get searched.
Yeah, I know.
You need to do that.
Where you go, mate?
You don't have any
drugs on you, mate.
I don't.
Aye.
Is that, let's see your wallet, mate. Counts all the money to see how much I'm going to spend on it. I'll get that to save me from my kids' bikes in the Christmas time.
Fucking clutch
on myself. Yeah. Because the mad lights in there, right? Shows up everyone's waiting for that kind of stuff, right? The pure bright as fuck. We went to sit down in one of the seats, and right next to us was just kind of like, it looked like a kind of smoke or something like that, and it was like pure bright as fuck.
Basically,
we're sitting.
Just
so,
yeah, weird.
We were laughing about it and stuff like that.
When the bouncers come on, when the fuck's that?
We blamed on Tom.
You spunked on a chair. You did. And you know it, didn't you?
Right, I did.
That was definitely a picture of his cock, man. He's cocking some fucking pubic hairs, man, I'm telling you.
He's like, no, man, that's the minus Jones.
And then he was deleting it. Remember, he really let his habit.
I find out how it just disappeared.
No, wait, man. No, wait. Deleted.
Yes, I hear it.
You've been erased.
Picture erased.
Well,
you may continue on with your humble life.
Is
there
actually,
you go.
Oh man, there was always 130 pictures there. So we'll get it up there.
And then you're lucky to sit 129.
What's up with yours, Anne?
Well, what time are you getting up tomorrow? I put the alarm for 10:30. I was like, I don't know. I was like, I don't want to be like.
You
think you're
getting up, Bonnie?
Like,
can't go to sleep because if he goes to sleep, he goes to sleep.
No, I can sleep through this alarm. I do it like, oh, sleep through.
Do you see that picture? I can't believe you didn't see that picture.
What? Tom?
What?
Tom's.
Oh, you
showed
Tom.
I've not seen it now.
Picture his cotton boys.
Never seen it, man.
No, man. That's John's.
Well, at least
you said something like, did John borrow your camera one time, Tom? He says, aye, man. He borrowed it. Straight away, what do you even think about?
That family.
What was the fucking me, was it?
Oh, he's so strange, isn't he? Do you like Tom? Right.
Tom's alright, but he's a bit on the weirdo side. Weirdo.
Oh, I man, John and people, he actually got a scrap.
There's no badness in him, but like, he's just a bit of a total weirdo.
He's innocent, but he's fucking like a prick.
Exactly.
Yeah, arguments. He doesn't like haste to lose an argument, doesn't he?
Why?
What was his last argument he lost? You, telling him that, what, Simpsons or something?
You better.
Gold.
I don't know, we're not considered bastards.
We were enjoying ourselves. I could sweat like pigs.
I washed my hair.
Tom is fucking sweating like hell.
Oh, I know, having that greasy curly hair.
Well, you don't have like any hot water.
I know.
Still, I was like washing my hair in the sink again.
Down this neck of the woods, Balak, like, we've not heard of hot water. What is that?
Hot water? What the hell is that?
Look,
as if we had it.
I
good to see Jim tonight anyway.
He's funny as fuck, isn't he?
Is he that old guy?
Old Jimbo.
Is he that old guy?
Old Jimbo. I mean, Jim's about what? Paul.
What? What's been a good...
It's not that old, is
it? In a good 60s, man.
No, I mean, really, with it joking and all that kind of thing.
I don't know, man. What, 29,
31 or something? I don't know. He's like 39 or something.
His name hasn't texted me back. She's still...
Bitch.
She's probably got confiscated or something, I think.
Bitch.
Jerry's alright with a... We're a fucking mangled.
Yeah. Oh, right, like, bringing ID and still not getting in, like...
And we'll take a look, huh? In the eye.
That club's dead strict, only passports and...
Well, what, next time you go, don't show them your ID.
Just wait, you walk past them and say, get on, you.
I know, tell them.
Who were
you showing this? Dumbarton. I think Chasing Dumbarton,
well, it's not bad, but it's not what I'd call great or anything like that.
True. Some cracking photos in 8 could take me.
Probably would see them in fucking...
February fall. Next year.
It's in June or something. Like, next March or something.
Goodbye, old me.
I'm awake, it's like...
Pretty easy as fuck.
I
want to film.
Ghost. Goodbye, old me. Goodbye, Sam. Oh.
It's just end already. Fuck's sake.
Fuck's sake, man.
Fuck's.
Bang, you wait.
Aye. Why?
You know, what in the morning don't you before I sleep?
I don't know. I don't know, fuck. It's about 3:30 then. Is it?
Alright, let's get to sleep.
Peg.
Oh, 5 and Dumbarton, I get picked up.
And Dumbarton, you walk your way out of Dumbarton?
I don't need to walk my way and get a taxi or something.
Fuck's sake, man.
Fuck's.
Bang, you wait.
Aye. You why?
You know, what in the morning don't you before I sleep?
I don't know. I don't know, fuck. It's about 3:30 then. Is it?
Alright, let's get to sleep.
Peg.
Oh, 5 and Dumbarton, I get picked up.
And Dumbarton, you walk your way out of Dumbarton?
I don't need to walk my way and get a taxi or something.
True.
Usually, if I was in the house, sleeping all day and
sober.
All that kind of shite.
You usually get up at 4 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's just taking myself like an hour to get like coffee and Cambrian and all that kind of stuff.
So I went down and knocked on the door and then I could hear them moving around and then I was like, okay, so I knocked on the door and I was like, hello? Because I was going to ask, like, can you help me like open the door? And then I was like, it's so weird, like we're in, like why would you just answer the door? Like,
the dancer?
No, and then I could hear like people walking around and stuff.
How did you get in then?
I walked downstairs like because I realised there's no one like over there and then I knocked again and then there was like no one answering so I had to like keep trying the door. I was like, hello? And then they were like silent. And then I